the length of your obedience. That's number three currency. And number four currency that we are going to speak about is honor. Come on, somebody shout honor. Then honor, we are going to explain it. That's John chapter 16, subsection 14. Then number five currency that can be used to procure spiritual realities. We are speaking of spiritual realities. It's wisdom. Come on, somebody shout wisdom. Luke chapter 2:52, the Bible says, and Jesus increased in wisdom, in stature, in years, and in favor with God and man. Wisdom is one of the currencies that are used to procure spiritual realities. Then number six, humility. Come on, somebody shout humility. In Proverbs 15:33, the Bible speaks of humility. It says, the reverent and worshipful fear of the Lord brings instruction in wisdom, and humility comes before honor. So we are speaking of honor, but the Bible says humility, it comes before honor. We heard Jesus, God speaking about Moses and said, no one is greater than Moses. Among all the people that were born by a woman, no one is greater than Moses. And the Bible speaks of Moses being a meek person. So meekness is humility. And when you are meek or when you are humble, it doesn't mean that you are weak. But it's another currency that you can use to procure spiritual realities. Come on, somebody shout humility. Then number seven, the one that we all like. Number seven, we shout together, shout money. That's another currency that can be used to procure spiritual realities. But if you check this order and this list, it has been listed according to importance. It's not listed according to categories only, but to importance. So it shows that the important thing of all is obedience, followed by grace, followed by love, honor, wisdom, humility, and money is the least of all. The Bible says money answers everything. The Bible says make a feast for a laughter, serve wine to cheerful, not that wine. This is the biblical wine that we're talking about. I must put a disclaimer. And money to answer for all of it, Ecclesiastes chapter 10, subsection 19. And when you speak of money, the Bible speaks of money and says it answers everything. But money is the least currency in the kingdom of God that a person can have. That's why last week I told you that I forbid you to be